Yeah. You know, I remain excited about the future and the challenges ahead, but the time has come to pass on the mantle of leadership. Today, I am announcing I will not seek reelection as governor of Texas. I will spend the next 18 months working to create more